Ladies and gentlemen, I've just been handed a request signed by 67 of you, dated November 17, 1947, which I would like to read. The undersigned urgently requests, at the earliest possible moment, the formation of an American Association of Blood Banks.
Through the years, a lot has changed. AABB has not just kept pace with it, we've driven it. From advancing quality and safety in blood to supporting innovative research and furthering the new frontier of biotherapies. Now, as we look ahead, we want to ensure our name and brand reflects where we've been and where we're going. We asked you to be a part of this process, and you came through loud and clear. You want a brand that reflects our diverse community and a more flexible, modern, and responsive association. You wanted the AABB initials to remain iconic and essential to our identity, but with meaning. It is with great pride and excitement that we share with you our new name, one that respects and connects our past, present, and future. The Association for the Advancement of Blood and Biotherapies. We're also proud to unveil our new AABB logo, which represents our connected community and bright future. The repetition of circular shapes draws the eyes around, across, in, and out, supporting both forward and collaborative thinking, future goals, and positive change, while the interlocking letters represent the connections of our community. Donor to patient, lab to bedside, member to member.
Our new brand reinforces AABB's status as a leader in the blood and biotherapies fields and reflects the strength of our diverse membership in over 80 countries worldwide. When people engage with us, they will recognize the strength of our unique community advancing every aspect of the field. Together, under AABB, we develop better solutions and innovative approaches. Together, we challenge, support, and celebrate each other in a place uniquely ours. Our new brand allows us to establish awareness outside our community. So when the AABB accredited icon is displayed, everyone will know the facility meets the highest standards of donor and patient safety and care.
We are continuing to build on our 75 years of globally respected work. We are expanding the National Blood Foundation's grants program to cover more innovative research. We are addressing workforce challenges and propelling our professionals to the next phase of their careers. We are launching a certificate program in blood banking and transfusion medicine leadership. And we are developing the first ever biotherapies credentialing program. These new programs are examples of how AABB is advancing blood and biotherapies and supporting our community to achieve their highest potential. This and so much more is in our future. A future we are confident in as we continue to uphold the standards and values that established AABB. And we will do so proudly as AABB, the Association for the Advancement of Blood and Biotherapies.
I know that this body assembled today will never let this worthy enterprise die, but to the contrary, through the best efforts of each one of us, this association will rise to its rightful place on the horizon of service to mankind, and humanity will be the grateful recipient of its benevolent achievements in the field of blood banking.